Well, hello, hello, hello. It's moon night, midnight, a little past maybe 1 a.m. And this is Kristen on Wednesday night. It's Tuesday night. It's the 20th of November. Look at the moon. Oh my goodness, the moon has lots of friends. Lots of friends. Look at how pretty she is. Oh my goodness. Look at you. Yes. You are just looking fantastic. Hope you're doing good up there. I see you got friends up there. Yeah. They're loyal. Look how loyal they are. I love it. Makes me very happy. Very, very, very happy. I can hear the little froggies. Hi. So nice and quiet here. I found a spot. It's really beautiful. And then look, we can see the stars. There's Orion the Belt. I wonder if it'll come in. No, they're not dark enough. Let's see if we can see anyone. We can definitely see you. Hi, bud. What's up? There's my friend over there. I'm gonna tell you, I'm about 20 miles from my house. There's my friend. When I look south, it's red. Not just from that light. Like, the whole sky is red south. The clouds are red. And so is that friend of mine. I know. I don't know if he's a friend or not. I guess we'll find out, won't we? And then I'm just wanting to see if I can see anything around here, and we'll go back to beautiful. Hi. Oh, look at you, you're so beautiful. You're so beautiful to me. Can't you see all the loyalty? Loyalty is awesome. It really is. This is my new spot I got over here. It's just a whole bunch. And I got a drone. So I am going to be trying to use a drone. Now, I'm no Donnie from Daytona. That's for sure. mine will not be even probably half as cool as his. But I'm going to try. So I thought, why not? And then this, because I got this big open space here, and then I can get up higher and see more stuff. It's a really cool night. It really is. It's cooling down. It's just like, it's very refreshing. I'm gonna take some still shots.